Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick way to spherize geometry in Houdini. To force geometry into a spherical shape, start by adding a point wrangle node, which enables you to run a VEX snippet to modify point attributes. Type the following. This divides the distance from each point to the world origin by itself, creating a sphere with a radius of 1. Oh, look at the time.